everyone, it's your friend Think Noodles, and welcome to a minigame on my server called Age of Minecraft, and this is a 48-person minigame, and, you know, I spent about the last hour learning from Vapid Corn and, Thor, and some of the staff members on the Hive. I was talking to them on the TeamSpeak, and they taught me how to play this game. Martin, too, although he was trying to kill me. But they taught me how to play and told me that it's kind of an underplayed game on the server, mostly because it's fairly complicated to play, and people don't really know the rules. So I thought, you know what? Let me make a video and teach my subscribers how to play. I think you guys will like it. It's really fun. It's sort of based on a game called Age of Empires, except in Minecraft. So we're going to play here. I am on the green team, and as you guys... Well, it's odd because there are four teams. I don't know. I think it's supposed to be 12 per team, so I think it probably is, but... this is the lobby that you may see quite a bit if I get killed. This is the limbo lobby. If you get killed in the game, you end up here. If your team doesn't have food, I'll explain very shortly. We're starting in about 5 seconds. So here we go, guys, and I hope we win while I explain. So that is... Okay, see, someone already said, I think it's some sort of PvP game, that's all I know. That's actually not true. It's not a PvP game. You can select how long you want it to be, and we selected 30 minutes. I've heard that 20 minutes is a little bit short for the game to be competitive, and we are on the green team. I don't know anything about this map, so I'm just going to follow these people because they know where we're going. So the first thing you want to do is go into your base, and different maps have different bases. And you see this sign here. You click this sign, gathering tools, left-click it. Oh, well... Sorry about that. And you guys see I got all of these tools. Now, it starts off with wooden tools, and you have all of these, and I'll put my fishing rod here because there is a PvP aspect to it. And as you guys can see on the right, we have bricks, food, wood, and gold. And food is cooked food and or wheat. And wood, you can only collect regular oak wood, and that's oak wood blocks. So let's see if we can find some of those. See, these are all spruce. We'll just let that person go. So here's an oak wood tree right here. So we go here, and it gives me a chance. Okay, so I attempted and failed, attempted and failed, attempted and failed. And one is the level of our society or our civilization. There it is. Oh, okay, watch out. See, there's a guy. He's coming. You don't want to get killed because you don't want to get stuck out of the lobby. And here we go with JLK. Go, go, go. Get him. Get him. Okay, there we go. And kill him. Okay, there we go. Get him. So there is a PvP aspect to it, but that's not what the game is about, really. And, you get spawn protection in your base. So if someone is about to attack you and you're near your base, fall back into your base and you should be fine. Okay, there are way too many people here. You can mine stuff, as you guys can see, and I'm going to get killed because I'm me and people want to kill me. So I got two pieces of wood. Now let me show you guys what you do with that. And it turns out, okay, we are... What team am I? I don't even know where my base is anymore, but somebody's chasing me. I hear them. There's blue. Okay. Red. Stop. Red. And you see a lot of people running around with hoes, because they don't know where to get the tools. And that's why I want to give you guys sort of a primer on how to do this. Okay. Here we are, green team. And, look, so he can try and hit me. Let's see. So look at the blue guy. So he can't hit us, but we can hit him, and, we can kill him because he's in our base. And look, see the blue guys? They can try and hit me, but they can't. So let me show you guys what we do with these wooden logs. Now, we go into the base here, and there should be a crafting table. And you don't have to make a crafting table. You can just use it here. So there we go. So you make oak wood planks, and then I've been told that the best thing to do is turn them into oak wood slabs because each one counts as a piece of... All right, a piece of oak wood. People don't really know how to play this, as you guys can see. So, and that's one of the things. It's a little bit frustrating not knowing how to play, and that's why I'm trying to teach this to you guys so you can play. So that was where you get your kits and stuff like that, and see, he's not going to be able to hit me. And this is sort of our drop-off area. So I have these wooden planks. So what I do is I go over here, I click deposit wood, left click, and there it goes, deposited 12 wood slabs. And you guys can see on the left, or on the right, I'm sorry, we have 12 slabs of wood. And look, someone's farming here, which is pretty pretty good, but you really want to farm near water. There, yeah, I was thinking that, okay, we were going to end up with a lot of PvP because people don't know how to play it, and that seems to be the case. Now, of course, there is also mining you can do, and you can, here we go, we can, you see that it says, boop, hey, okay, okay. all right, okay, let's see if we can do this. Okay, there we go. Okay, jeez. okay, yeah, I need to get back into the base. But let me see here if I can, oh geez. Oh man. okay, here we go. All right, there we go. There we go. Okay, we got one. There we go. Oh, and right, if you right click your tool, if it starts to break, it'll fix it for you. Although, jeez. All right, here we go. Let's hit him with a pickaxe then. Okay, there's my axe. Jeez. All right. okay, I just want to show you guys how you, there we go. Come on. Why can't I hit him? There we go. There he is. Okay, he's dead. Okay, so what you do is use your wooden shovel. Here you go. And I'm trying to mine clay. And of course, if I mine enough clay, and there's a piece right there. So you just keep going like that and you get better skills and classes as you play. So this is kind of like control point where you can get skills and things like that. But anyway, there we go. So see that right there, Vapid Corn. She loves to just, from what I understand, she loves to just sit and cook all the stuff in the furnace. So that's one of the things that she does, and you gotta protect your furnaces. So that's what she does. She kind of protects them because you can't just throw things in furnaces and walk away because people will come steal it. As you guys saw, I wasn't able to mine anything, and you see my XP bar? You see how it's filling up? That is my stamina. And if my stamina goes to zero, I can't actually mine anything. So as you see, it's working its way down. Let's see, I right clicked and my shovel came back. And let's get some more. /chat, I can change it to global. You need to use only oak wood. Okay, there we go. So there we go. And see, my bar is full. And also, I have this nether star, and this thing is, because I think I killed 3 people in a row, it's sort of like a kill streak of kinds, of sorts. I'm gonna try for a stack of this, and you just gotta be careful that nobody comes, but usually they don't come around. Okay. Yeah, all right, so here we go. All right, here they come. All right, I need to get out of here right now. I may use the nether fragment here, which is a really OP status effect. Okay, no, I can get into our base, get into the spawn protection, and where would Vapid Corn be making stuff? Let's see, I think that the furnaces are over here. So I'm gonna bring those over to her. I don't have any coal, but I assume that someone does. So look, we have 359 blocks of wood. All right, here is, okay, so there's 24, now we've got 62 coal. Okay. All right, there it is. I think I needed some more tools, so I'm gonna go here, get some more, get a new wooden axe, there we go. And the other thing, obviously we have wooden tools. Now, what happens as our society or civilization advances to level 10, we get stone, level 20, we get, and I got some seeds here, so I might as well put it in. level 20, you get iron. Level 30, you get diamond, etc. Someone's coming to get me. That's great. Okay, so I put some more clay, but we need coal. So we need to find some coal. Let me go look for some coal here. And usually the coal and other things. Okay. All right. Okay, so there's a guy after me, right? So let me turn on him with this nether fragment and then see. Oh, there. Oh, it broke. Ugh, okay, there. So as you can see, I'm just using my fist and doing pretty well as far as PvP goes because I'm a little bit overpowered. Okay, there we go. All right, I need to get away from these people. So obviously with the coal, it's, oh geez, this is one of the things about being me is that, well, okay. So there's emerald down there. That's a very useful thing. And I'm probably not going to make it through this, guys. Okay. Come on. guys, come on. Oh, geez. Okay. So, I knew this would happen eventually. This is Limbo. This is, you guys probably recognize it. You gotta have to hang out here if your civilization does not have food, and we had zero food. So, if you don't, if you do have enough food, oh, look, that's like a different colored me. If your class or your civilization has enough food, you will respawn immediately. If not, you have to wait out the Limbo timer. And, yeah, so here we go. A little parkour. Oh boy, this is going to be bad. Oh, I never thought to go that way. I usually try this jump. Okay. Yep. Nope. Not happening. Oh man. Okay. So anyway, so you guys are kind of getting the gist of it. And as you can see, a lot of people don't really know what to do. They just run around and try and kill each other. And, that's not going to be productive. Oh, I forgot the most important point. The team that collects the most gold wins. So at the end of the match timer, whoever has the most gold smelted will win. Well, not necessarily smelted, but smelted and deposited in that depositing room that that we spawn in, which you guys will see in about 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 0. There we go. Okay, so now we're here. And yeah, if you deposit the gold here, that is, that's where your team does the best. So, oh, right. I need to go get my tools. And these are some of the things that I, oops, this is the wrong room. This is some of the things that, some of the suggestions that I had was, you know, tools need to be easier labeled or people need to know where to get them. That's really hard to see. People don't really quite, people really don't know quite what to do and to get these. Come on, watch out. I can't, there we go. So yeah. And people, for people to know that, that you have to left click there and not right click, cause they're used to right clicking signs. And you see these people, they just don't know. Okay. Look, there we go. We got some levels. Thanks to Vapid Corn. We got 6 levels. Now let me show you guys something. Sorry, Mike, you gotta not come in the base. guys, you gotta not come in the base. So, that is a really, really bad thing. You don't want to get in someone's base because they have full spawn protection. You can't touch them. See, and it'll be very, very, very it'll be very hard to win. Okay, so what was I gonna say? Right. So we have level 6. So if you do /class, you can see these are some of the classes I can choose. So the next time I spawn, I'll have one of those classes. So I'll change to, let's go with militia for the next time around. And when I die, I'll get a few things. I might get, I don't know. Okay, look, someone gave me a brick. Okay, bricks. So we want to go deposit those. Someone gave those to me, but we don't want to, we don't want them to give them to us. We want to deposit them. So let's go deposit those here. And here we go. And bing. And you left click to deposit. There you go. And yep. So let's see. Oh, we don't have enough food. Also, with cows and sheep, they both spawn. Let me try and get some more durability back on this thing. They both spawn. But the thing about sheep is they drop bones instead of wool. And you can use that. So you can use it as bone meal to bone meal your crops. And then, oh, no. Oh. Yep, so look, here we go. So now that I'm a warrior, and oh, I got in on the respawn timer just the right time. So I spawn with a sword. And look at this, we've got 10 levels. GG. All right, so we got 10 levels. And that means, well, one, that means that we are going to be a lot more advanced. And when you see your team get 10 levels, go grab some stone tools. So that means you can mine faster, all kinds of stuff. And of course, you have more ability to kill people if you want to do that. So here we go. So he's got a wooden axe. I've got the wood sword, but, okay. And then Obviously, a stone axe would be the same. So here we go. Come on. Oop, let's get him. Come on. Come on, get him. Come on. Ugh. Come on, get him. Okay, get him. And there's no fall damage in this game, so you don't have to worry about that very much. Oh man, I am so close to killing this guy. Oh, I've got another recording. Or another recording. I was reading recording. I've got another star here and a... No, no, no. Oh, I should have used it. Ooh. Okay, that was my fault for actually just going PvP. Shouldn't have done that. So let's see, what other classes do we have hidden? I'm not really, I think that's maybe invisible, but as you guys can see, if you can get all the way up to 50, you can be a necromancer or, you know, some of the platinum and premium classes. But how do you get stone? See, I'm going to explain. You get stone when your team gets to level 10. There you go. So I think he means stone tools. So yeah. you want a leech? What? I think I've explained the basics, and I think that you guys, if you come and play this, and it is really fun because there's a bit of PvP, there's sort of building. I mean, you're trying to build, you're trying to build a society, I guess, and a civilization, and you're trying to work together and make sure. So for example, we have a ton of wood. We don't really need to collect any more wood. We need more bricks and clay because those are what combine to increase our level. And so let me go and I'm gonna go get some more clay. We need more clay for sure. Need clay, right? Let's ask, make sure that that's what we need. I'm pretty sure that's what we need. Because we can't mine gold until you get iron, obviously. So, so KMH says he's got it taken care of. Okay, cool. All right, let's kill some people as they come into our base. All right, let's go ahead and take them down. Sorry. Oh, he's got a think skin on. Okay, I'm not gonna, I can't do it. I can't do it, guys. Not when you have a think skin on, I'm not. right, so that's the other thing. You do /chat, it'll change it back to team. You do /chat, it'll change it to global to everyone. I like to talk to everyone. Oh, sorry. Come on, guys. There's spawn protection. You can't do anything. You guys are just gonna get killed over and over. Where are you? There you go. Hi. Oh, look. I found a core gem or another fragment. I'm not sure which, but okay, there we go. And so this might, you know, for some people, you might think, it's laggy or something like that when they're in the base. Well, there we go. So 15, 16. All right. Remember, everyone, there is base protection. So if you come in our base, you can't hit us. So, see, there's another one who doesn't know. purple have iron, I think. Really? Okay, so we've got, we're getting there. We've got food, wood. Oh, do we need more wood? Okay, so I'm trying to help everyone. Okay, and all right, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna go get some wood here, hopefully. There we go. Come on. Hey, what? That's weird. Okay. All right, here we go. Come on. Oh man, come on. So we're level 16 and how many? I've only gotten 6. Like I said, guys, though, the more you play this, you get a better chance. And from what I understand, if you get like a level 9, and you can check, I think you can check with stats, maybe. Right. So I don't know which ones are which, but if you can get up to level 9, With maybe wood collection or mining or whatever, they say that it's a 90% chance of getting it. So you pretty much break it every single time, which can really, really, really help your team. So let's go here, go into our artisan's house, and here's our crafting table. Boom. And yep, there we go. So we've got another 60 slabs. Let's go dun, dun, dun. And we'll go and deposit these because we need them, but we need more brick. That is one we really need. So there we go. Put our slabs. Deposit wood. And I'll deposit these too because, well, might as well. All right. So 134 wood. And she's about to drop some bricks in. So we should get iron tools right now. There we go. Perfect. So now I just go here, left click, and we've got iron tools, which means, well, one, we can mine faster and stuff like that, but we can also hit people harder. okay, so we're kind of low on food still, so it does damage our respawn potential. So my idea is to go and grab a bunch of seeds and make a huge farm. So let's do that. All right, come on. All right, five is all we've gotten so far. I should not be using this. I should use seeds to get seeds, right? Come on, give me seeds. But yeah, I mean, it that is one of the things. It's okay, get iron tools and start mining. So the person says, get iron tools, start mining gold or emerald. So here we go. I've got eight, and that's okay, I guess. But let's go. Oh, look at this. See, somebody else has my idea. That's good. Nobody trample the crops, please. One, two, three. All right. Come on, let's do this together, guys. Okay. All right. There we go. All right, guys. Come on. You can't hit us in here. All right. Let's go take care of Darren. Come on, Darren. You don't want to get in here, man. You're just gonna die. Oh, look at the cow. The floating cow. He is. All right. Here we go. Okay. Oh, man. And like I said, with the cows, you can kill them and get their bone meal and stuff. Huh. I wonder what's down here. I've never been down here. But I wonder if this takes us to the center of the map. There we go. Dead. Okay. Yeah, it does. So here we go. And he doesn't know what we're doing. So sorry, buddy. Wait, why can't I kill him? There we go. Let's do this. Oh, he's on my team. Duh. All right, here we go. All right, there we go. Poor Darren. There we go. So we're mining gold. Nobody's down here with us, so I just have to be careful. So I've got 16 gold so far. I don't know how that happened. I think I picked up somebody else's. But yeah, 18, 19. Okay. Sorry, Robberiarik. So I'm going to try there is no one else down here. I forgot that we were green. So, so he's giving it to me. Okay. Got it. Okay. All right. I'm going to take this back. Once I get to 32, I'll take it back. So that they can keep mining. Okay. I'll run it back. Okay. All right, where is it? Oh, all right, okay. Right, mantequilla, LOL, right. Mantequilla. All right, and all right, so here we are back in our base, and that's an interesting way to run there. I'm glad I went that way, not the other, and that cow is still floating. Okay, so here we go. Do, do, do. All right, we got another level, and here we go. Here we go. Put some gold in there. Let's cut it there. Half and half. Okay. There we go. Woo! Yeah, all right. Now we're doing well, guys. So we're running a little low on wood and brick. So I'm going to go and try and get us some wood here. And like I said, only oak wood, guys. Spruce, anything else, can't get that. But here we go. Let's get some more much as we can, and we'll go get some bricks so that we can level up some more. So come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. What's going on? What's going on? Oh, right. See, my level ran out. You got to watch that in the XP bar. I'm not paying attention, so I lost it. I didn't lose it, but as you guys can see, my XP level. Oh, geez. Okay. All right. That guy came out of nowhere. Okay. I'm going into our base. Sorry. See, they've got iron too, but, so some people do know how to play. Oh, sorry. Awesome taco. All right. There we go. Oh man. Wait, what? I wasn't in our base. I must've been in somebody else's base. Oh man. Huh. Okay. So class. And, the thing is, it only changes your class when you respawn. So technically, and I've heard Marine is good. I won't get it now because I've already respawned, technically. Okay. So anyway, I thought I ran in our base, but it was someone else's. What do emeralds do? I don't know the answer. Oh, right. Same as gold. So you have to smelt it the same way. And, but I guess, I don't know. I guess that helps with your collection. okay. Hi, Beast Noodle. Okay. Oh, geez. it's still a fun lobby. That parkour course, it keeps going. It goes all the way up to here. You see the glowstone and the ladder. I don't even know where it keeps going. I can't even get close to that. All right, here we go. All right, we're back. Okay, and okay, so we start here again, guys, as you know. And we go around here. I swear I was right next to ours, but I don't know. I guess I got turned around. So go here, get our tools. Oops. Left click, not right click. I know it's hard to remember, guys, because most signs you right click on, not left click, but not in this case. So let's see. So we need some more wood. We really do. Let's see. Oh, hey. Look at this guy. He's trying to hide from us. Look at that, man. Jeez. Oh, the everybody want, okay. They want to, oh, jeez. No. I don't, oh boy. All right, I'm running. Ugh. Okay, get in. All right, come on in. Okay, all right, so let's go and see. Maximum MC, I do remember you from Club Penguin. I do. All right, there we go. All right, so let's, is there anybody else that might want to kill us? Okay, let's get some more oak wood because I want to get us up to level 30 so we can get diamond stuff. So let's keep going. Oh, it's about to run out. Okay, so, okay, let's go here while I run over this way, over to my, yes, some clay. And there we go, come on. Yep, I mined some clay. Let's get some clay. Come on, oh gosh. Gotta let my levels, or let my XP bar fill. It's a lot of stuff you have to keep track of in this game. It's very complicated. Oh man, we're getting close, guys, and we've only got 6 gold. We need some, we need more gold. Okay, 12. All right, I'm gonna go and try and get us some gold for the end because we should have more than we've deposited. 6 is not very good. Let's see if we are smelting it or anything. Because I thought by now, I mean, we've only got 3 minutes left, guys. If you can believe it. I don't know. Maybe it seems like it's been a long time to you guys. Okay, so there we go. She's got it under control. She's got another 3 there. All right, so is it all gold? Yeah, okay, 19, 25. Okay, we need some more coal. It doesn't look like we have a ton of coal, so let's go get some coal. Where's the coal? This is not coal. All right. Oh, man. Ah, here we go. Okay, coal. Come on, give me some coal. Oh, boy. Okay, come on. Oh, watch out. Watch out, guys. Here we go. I got some coal. I got some coal. All right. I got a couple of pieces of coal. It's better than nothing. Let's go. Let's go. No. We need to win. Okay, we've only got 2 minutes left. Oh, I don't even. It doesn't matter. So in your base, sometimes when you're on a mission like this, it doesn't really matter. So let's go here. Excuse me. There we go. And there we go. And there we go, just in case. So we're up to, what are we up to? 21 gold. There we go. All right, that's what I'm talking about. I got three. So I'm going to go deposit those. I don't know how I got those, but I'm going to go deposit them right now because that could be the, All right. That could be the difference between winning and losing is these three right here. Boom. Yeah. Woo. All right. So we've got blocks of coal in there. Let's go. Let's go out on a mission real quick, guys. Doesn't look like we're going to get the diamond tools, which is okay. But I could use this nether fragment here and hopefully do pretty well with it. Oh, not if I throw it like that, though. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Ah, that was just my fault. I was not paying attention. Healing fragment. I'm not sure what that does. NCO sword, which is sharpness 1, damage 5 to 8. So yeah, but I think the game might end before I get back in. I think I'm almost. I don't know. But I hope we win. Come on. And I hope you guys learned a little bit about the game. It is really fun because there's an aspect of everything in it. Just takes a while to learn, and as you guys can see, I think we are already at 25, but I have chainmail tunic on my feet. So yeah, look, you get, by being a marine, you get armor, and I spawned in just in time for the end, and the purple team won. What? Wow, GG purple. They had 460 gold. 460? Wow, they really did well. I don't even know how that's possible. Now there's let's see. Wow, GG purple. So let's look at the let's look at the match. So purple resource collected was vapid corn. She was the number one. Food collected and Swiss Shadow JLK Scotland was the bricks, and gold collected Swiss Shadow, which was probably on the purple team. I gained 4 coins this match for playing. I'm not sure why I got 4, but from what I understand, the way that this works, the core coin someone was explaining to me, if your team wins, you get 10 core coins for it. You get 1 core coin just for playing the game, and then you get a core coin every time you get on the leaderboard. So I'm not sure why I got 4. Maybe you get extra points for playing Age of Minecraft because it is a longer game. But anyway, guys, here we are in the lobby, and everyone wants to. I don't know. Wow, I'm teleporting all over the place and flying. This does happen when a bunch of people get into the lobby all at once. I think it'll catch up in a second. But as you saw, the game itself wasn't really laggy at all. It was really fun to play, and I hope you guys learned something. Thanks for coming to play too, guys. I tweeted this out. If you guys want to follow me, I do tweet out when I play on my server. So it's twitter.com/think_noodles. Twitter link to my Twitter profile is in the description. Also, link to my server in the description as well, coremc.us. Free to play, guys. Come and play. It's really fun. I hope that you learned something. Here we go with the outro. About to do outro now. Oh my goodness. That is one crazy face. Let's back up here. I don't know if we're going to be able to have everyone line up, but maybe they will. Anyway, guys, please, if you enjoyed this video and like the game, and if my tutorial helped you a little bit with learning how to play, please show your support. Give it a like. Also, if this is your first time watching one of my videos, please go ahead and subscribe. I play Minecraft every single day. I'm still not sure about the noodler thing, guys. I'll try it right now. Let me know what you think. Let's try that again. If this is your first time watching my channel and you want to... No, that's not how it goes. I told you guys this is going to be awkward until I figure this out. If this is your first time watching my channel, why don't you become a noodler today and subscribe? I'll see you guys again soon. Thanks for watching. And of course, noodle on!